vision. Vision and exposure is everything. Once you see something, I'm telling you, it just does something to you psychologically that you know that you can be able to grasp it and withhold it, because that thing becomes even more real to you. So it's like at one point it was on your vision board. At one point it was a dream. At one point you had a glimpse of it, but now you got to experience that thing and took it to the next level, baby. We're giving you the keys, baby. We're giving you access to that next level. You can come get this, baby. Let's go, y'all. Let's go.